Hey everybody, welcome to another video for 2 for 2 Games. My name is Tommy, and we're back for some more Horizon Zero Dawn. So now that we're off in the world, we got us a couple of levels, and we can check out this inventory. This inventory system has got all kinds of stuff going on. Look at all this. It's kind of overwhelming at first, but we can craft all kinds of stuff, modify weapons, outfits, make traps. Get our carry capacity up. So we're going to be using all kinds of items out throughout the game. Got some weapon slots. We got a spear now, so we can go swinging on folks with that. And we only got one outfit at the moment, but it looks like we can have a decent bit of them. Gonna get some modifications, resources, treasure boxes, special items, ammo, traps and potions and whatnot. So yeah, we got a whole bunch of stuff going on in here. But we got 3 skills we can get. And when I did my first little run just to get used to the game, I picked a few things, but I kind of wanted to pick a little different. What I did on my first time is I picked the Silent Strike. I picked this one, the Hunter Reflexes. And what else did I pick? Oh yeah, the concentration. That's what I picked at first. And I played just a little bit enough to get a couple more levels. And I ended up getting the Lure Call, the Gatherer, and what else did I get? Oh, that's all I got. That's all I got up to. But what we're going to do here is we're going to pick the Silent Strike, because the Silent Strike was the most useful thing I had when I did a little run. So I'm definitely going to take that. Then the Hunter Reflexes, it seems all right, but it doesn't seem like something that you have to pick right off the bat. It was okay, but I'm not going to pick it first. What I want to pick is the concentration, because it was really good too. That slow down aim right there is pretty sweet, so we're gonna pick that. And then we're gonna pick the Gatherer, because I want to go ahead and be able to snatch up more items, since we have all this stuff going on with crafting and all this inventory stuff. I want to get them double resources. So let's continue on. We're gonna run down here and see about old Rost.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Let's pick up some stuff.
What's he doing up there? He's just standing there. What's going on with him?
What? Grab it.
Aloy, you're here.
What a hold up, man.
Did someone forget we were supposed to go hunting this morning?
No, I did not forget. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We'll discuss this later.
Okay. Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her silence towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
All right, then. Now we can open up and check out our quest. Look at all this. All kinds of quests, crazy stuff. We got main side, we got errands, we got undiscovered crap down here, tutorials. All kinds of stuff to do. All right, so let's see what we got. We're gonna go craft or get the stuff to craft these fire arrows. So we gotta go down here. Hunt for them, huh? Let's go.
Something's really bothering him. The kid thinks I'm gonna abandon him. He's wrong.
That's where the old merchant is. Let's do this. What I'm gonna end up doing is I'm gonna show a little bit of the roaming and everything here on the first few videos. Oh, get him. Haha, get out of here. But eventually it's gonna end up where
my whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth.
I'm trying to talk here, Aloy.
Alright. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Okay, we're gonna do that. After I explain that I'm gonna do some editing. after I show a bit of the roaming in the first few videos, I'll be editing out a bunch of the just random running around picking up stuff and getting straight to business. But on these first few, I'll show my roaming around and whatnot. All right, saved up. Grab this stuff. See where our map's showing us to go. Straight ahead, huh?
Look out below.
Slide down. This guy got anything? No? It's up here. Give me that.
Mother's heart. 2 more days, then I'll know what it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place. I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Where the robots at? Let's get over here and shoot them up. There they are. Oh, we got a pig. Get out of here, pig. There we go. Give me that bacon. Uh-oh. Take it, take it. Oh, he's gonna see me. Oh no, wrong button. Where's the grass at? There it is. Hidden. Yeah, check this out. Oh wait, where's it at? There it is. Solid strike. Get it. Take all this stuff. sneak right up on him. Silent strike. Right in the ass. Give me your stuff. Oh, we got our watcher lens, huh? That's pretty much like money, from what I could gather before.
I can still get the upper hand.
No, no, no! Speed him down with a spear. Come on. Where you going, man? Hit him with a heavy strike. Give me your stuff. All right, how many arrows do we have? We still got 16. We're good. Let's get on down here. Got us another little campfire here. Oh, quick save. All right, now we can do some hunting. Oh no, slid a little too far there. Let's check them all out. Where's this guy walking? All around the place, huh? What about you? What you looking at, buddy? Should I shoot him? Oh, missed.
Now they're hunting.
Cancel that. Come on over here, buddy. You can throw a rock right there. Come on over. Silent strike. Yeah, get out of here. Got some more stuff, huh? Take it out. There's too many items on here to explain everything. If I see something cool, I'll try to figure out what it does and let y'all know. See if we can get up on this guy. Yeah! Uh-oh. Somebody see me? Nothing going on over here, guy? Come on, I'm throw a little rock. Come check it out. Get stabbed. Uh-oh. Oh, man. You didn't see me? What are you doing? Nothing going on, man. Nothing going on. Oh, God. Roll over here and slice him up. Get out of here, punk. Anybody else see me? Nope. Snatch up all this loot. Uh-oh. Oh, no. See me, huh? Get out, chump. Ain't having no robots beat me up. Taking all this stuff. Give my stuff for flame arrows. Pick my rocks back up. Alright, I need another one. Where'd the other ones go? There he is. I got a watcher around here. It's over on this guy. Dead watcher, huh? Sneak on around. Let's get him with the bow. Slow time on him. Get out of here. Nothing going on, guys. Why don't you just come right over here? Check it out. You gonna come check it out or what? No? Fine, slow time. Right in your mouth. Oh, he's getting away. Oh well. Let's grab stuff off this guy. There we go. Got what we needed to make our fire arrows. Now we can craft those up. You can just select them in the little wheel here and hold down X. Bam. Now we got fire arrows. Let's use them on something. Oh man, he sees me. Sneak around here. Oh, where's this guy? Nothing going on here, buddy. Get a fire arrow right up the ass. Bam. Oh. Well, that didn't do a damn thing. Oh, snap. Okay. Never mind. Didn't know that was going to happen. What you got? Give me some more cool stuff. All right, now got to make our way over to the merchant. Way over here. Let's get to that guy. See what we can find on the way. What is this? Some more healing. Yeah, you got your little green bar that you got to fill up by picking up medicines on throughout the world. And when you heal, it takes from that and puts it into your health. It's a pretty cool little system. Rock's full, huh?
Good thing.
What's going on over here? Oh, sliding into first. Let's go. Round of bases.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Right on the home plate. Or maybe not. He's over here. Slide up the hill.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me.
Pick that up. Now our little health thing's full.
There he is. Looks nervous.
What's up, man? Did I hear a pig? Oh, I need to get rid of the fire arrows. I don't need to be using those up. Yeah, damn pig. Oh, well. Hey, it's a rabbit. Get out of here, rabbit. Oh, he's got something on him. I think blue is uncommon. I'm not sure. Green is probably common. And then I'm not sure what the rare color is. That's what it seemed like before. Let's see. Let's look at our stuff. Oh, green is uncommon. Blue is rare. Okay, cool. And see, it tells you what they're all used for down there. You can craft with this or trade it or sell it for metal shards. Look at all that. All kinds of crazy stuff going on. Too much, man. Let's get over here to the merchant. What's up, guy?
Wow.
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
That dude kind of looks like Liam Neeson.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to. Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term is for life.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
Alright, let's try it, man.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
All right, now we can buy our tripcaster. Get that. Let's put it down here. Now he's got all kinds of other cool stuff, huh? War bow, huh? Sharp shot bow? I want all that. What else you got? Resources? Might have something I need that I can't get early. At some point. Got some traps. Ain't worried about those. Yep. Free sample box. We're gonna snatch that up. Give me it.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Good job, man.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Sweet. So we gotta be level 8 for the little tutorial thing. And we gotta trip some machines up. What else is going on in here? Let's see what we can craft. Carry capacity, huh? Tripcaster ammo, huh? I need a blaze for that. What about my quiver, though? Need a blaze for that, too, huh? All right. Make some ammos here. Yeah, we got enough. Let's do it. No, wait, what? Oh, the ammo pouch is full. That makes sense. Glad he sold it to me with some hammer. What else we got? We got a modifier. Oh yeah, the treasure box. What's in here? Okay, cool. We got us a couple blaze. Fast travel pack. Full health potion. Nice. Take all that. What is... Oh yeah, that's the fast travel pouch. Or pack. What about ammo? Fire ammo. Shock wire. Yep. Cool. Can restore full health off that. Let's mess with our boat. Let's modify it. How do we modify it? Probably through crafting, huh? Yeah. Let's put some damage on there. There we go. Let's see if we can find something else for that other slot. Alright, so now we can select our shock wire. Got all kinds of cool stuff. We need to find something to get with that. Let's see what our map's telling us to do now. Go meet Rost. But didn't he tell us we could go see... the lady? Where's the lady at? Uh-oh. Get out of here, turkey. Look at this map. Look how big that is. It's pretty damn sweet. I like how when you get up on it too, you kind of see the elevations and everything. That's pretty cool. Where was it? Okay, here it is. Let's go talk to her. All right, our medicine's full. Wait. Where's somebody to hit up with this trip caster? There we go. Nothing going on here, man. What's your... Uh-oh. What's your path? Uh-huh. Good guy. Let's run up on him. Slice him up with the spear. Yeah. Tripping him up. We need to make some more arrows. Get a full quiver going on. Whoa. Hell yeah. That was cool. Headshot, son. Got him right on out of here. What's he got? Something blue? Nice. Let's take that.
Okay. They're heading back.
All right, took me a second to figure out how to get the old lady's mission lit up. It's an errand. So now we can see it on the map where we need to go to get over there. So let's get that. What are these people doing? Who are you?
It's against the law to talk to outcasts, even if they're just children.
Fine, be that way, man. I didn't want to talk to you anyway. Any robots over here? Where them robots at? Oh, Fox, get him. Oh, I missed. There we go. Oh, we got some over here. Give me this stuff, though. Some fatty meat, huh? Uh-oh. Somebody see me? Let's get this guy. Uh-oh. That's right. Get out of here. What you got? Nothing going on over here, guys. Oh, right in my face, huh? Oh, shit. Thought I was trying to silent kill him. Get out of here, punk. Uh-oh, somebody else sees me. I'm getting lit up. Get out, punk. Uh-oh, where'd he go? Heavy strike, bitch. Get out of here. Give me your stuff. Yeah, give me that. Got us a level, huh? Max health plus 10. Skill point. Let's get us a skill point going on then. I want this critical hit. So we can attack the downed enemies. Let's get that. Yeah. Alright, we gotta continue on. Nobody hit my trip, man. I can't pick it back up. Pick my rock back up, though. Uh-oh. Let's try to trip one of these. Now. Oh, damn. Threw the rock right at him. Y'all gonna come check it out?
I'll stay low till I get my
Get over it. Get it. Oh, damn it. You're supposed to walk over the tripwire, man. I'm on you. Get out of here, chump. Yeah, there we go. Ran him right into it. Give me stuff. Where's my path at? There it is. Wait a second. Look at my health. Oh my god. Let's take that. See, check that out.
For a few minutes anyway.
Pulls down the green, puts up the red, man. That's cool. I like it. Fill the green bar back up. What you got? Even more. Oh, we got us an exclamation mark.
Please. No one else will help me.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help. Whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Sure, ma'am.
You know the matriarchs might cast you out for speaking to me, don't you?
I don't care. I tried looking for her myself, and my leg gave out. Just find her. I'll accept any punishment if it means she's safe.
Why would your daughter hunt a scrapper on her own?
It's my fault. I went after it first, and it tore up my leg. I barely got away, and I left a spear impaled in the machine. That spear was made by Adina. My mate. He died last year. It means everything to Arana. She went after the scrapper to get it back.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. A father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
All right, man.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Yeah, I'll do that. Later. Oh, we got us a side quest now. Yep. Get us a spear damage boost, huh? Sweet. We'll do that another time. Trying to go see this old lady. Give me that. Oh, we got a pig. I need that bacon, man. Come on, slow down. Oh, damn. I stuck him once, but it didn't get him. Let's get us some more health. Now we're good to go. Is that her up there? What about this pig, though?
I know. Even when my belly and hands are empty, that you hold me in your...
There we go. Get out of here.
Might regret this.
Where my bacon at? Alright, I done ran all crazy down here. Let's get back up here. I heard her talking.
Hello, Grotta.
Oh, mother. Since I was cast out. Have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All Mother, and provide for me once more.
Good news, Grotta. Once again, All Mother has brought you... rabbits.
All Mother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, All Mother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the eastern overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grotta. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah. Gotta go to the overlook, huh? Let's go. What's it say in our inventory about it? Oh, what we got here? Corruption, huh? Don't want to put that on my bow. Let's see. Nah, let's see if we can pick something else up before we slap something else on our bow just right away. Slide down. Woohoo! Stay out of their way. Why I want to stay out of their way, man? I want to kill them. Okay, I gotta climb up there. Alright, fine. I'll stay out of their way. Oh, no. What's going on? I gotta go up that way. Get a quick save real quick.
That's the test.
Got some robots up here, huh? Yeah, put your head right there. Oh. Anybody else want some? Gonna run over there, huh? See if we can get him with a silent strike. Sneak right around here and bam! That's another one here, huh? Oh, you gonna come investigate? Give me that stuff. Yeah, your buddy's down. You better come check on him. Silent strike. Give me all your goods. Where's your buddy's goods? There we go. Snatched it up.
Grata may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way.
Let's do this. Got that Nathan Drake hand grip. Where am I jumping? Right there. Come on, get up there. You gonna jump or what? There we go. Jump! Oh man, I was gonna try. Damn, wasted arrow. Whoa, was that a fire? Or is this a... Okay. Thought there was a save point place up here or something. Alright, give me them beads.
Aha! Uh-huh. Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to all mothers, she's never lonely.
Let's go. Bam. Glad you're badass with that grappling hook. One miss and you're dead. You're done. Where we gotta go from here?
Scrabbling a bit.
Give me that. Let's get back to this old lady.
Okay, no more sneaking.
Oh, you see me, huh? Where you at? Right in the head, bitch. Who's next? You want some too? Silent strike. Wasted an arrow on it though. Uh-oh, this dude's after me, huh? Smack. Get down. On all y'all stuff. Give me that. Alright. Y'all interrupted me, man. Gotta get back up to the old lady. End this video up. Give me something cool.
There's Grata. All alone with All Mother. The only way she knows.
Talk to her.
Here are your prayer beads, Grata. Now you have what you need.
All Mother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but she won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
Oh, Mother.
Yeah, see you later, chump.
Hear me as I count off my years of devotion to these beasts.
We get some experience? Yeah. Alright then. Let's look at the map. Man. Alright, campfire's down there. But we're gonna end this video here. And we'll continue on doing some more stuff in the next one. So if you liked the video, like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.
See.